name is Jake Marison, and this is our international management project. We did ours on BMW. So, coming to background about BMW, they're actually founded in 1916, and their headquarters are in Munich, Bavaria, Germany. BMW has 124,729 employees and has delivered over 2 million vehicles to customers around the world. BMW began by producing airplane engines, and after World War II, they were forced to stop production and turn it into farm equipment. BMW works over 13,000 suppliers throughout 70 different countries. Now, a little SWOT analysis about BMW. Their strengths, one of the most valuable automotive brands in the world, and very competence in hybrid and electric cars, successful partnerships in China, and geographically diverse revenue stream. Their weaknesses, increasing debt levels, poor automotive brand portfolio with little productive differentiation. What a word. Opportunities. Fuel prices are expected to rise in the near future, weakening euro exchange rate, timing and frequency of new model releases. Threats. Increasing government regulations which might raise the cost. The U.S.'s automotive market is poised to slow down for possible decline. Increasing competition in worldwide automotive market. And now I'm going to introduce Will Niblo.
All right. My name is Will Niblo, and I'm going to talk a little bit about the CSR efforts BMW goes through. BMW has several CSR objectives. The majority of them include helping charities, and a lot of the charities include children needs and education, as well as health and living situations. These impact the company in a positive way. The company gains a very positive image to the public by engaging in CSR programs. BMW can make more of a CSR effort by engaging in some environmental concerns. Little cultural profile. BMW is headquartered in Germany, and it's very important to abide by cultural norms when doing business in Germany. In the host country, in the United States, things are somewhat similar to that in Germany. The United States and Germany hold timelines with high regard, so punctuality is a must. It's very important to also have a very professional demeanor, and it is critical to the design and building cars like BMWs.